Hello, so this is how to actually stop wasting time on the internet. How much time have you wasted online today? Could you give a rough estimate of the minutes? The author of this was talking about 20 minutes just reading Reddit about Doctor Strange movie, 10 minutes spent reading all about an actor who have played home Sherlock Holmes, and 15 minutes looking at stupid pictures of dogs. That's 45 minutes totally gone, and that's just this morning. Why do we waste so much time online? We know we should be studying or writing a paper or coding or whatever, but instead we hit up Reddit or we scroll through Facebook with glazed over eyes. I've actually gotten rid of this by taking Facebook off my phone, taking some of those off my phone so that it's not all the time when I'm doing other stuff. I mean, I still go on Facebook on my computer quite a bit when I should be doing something else. Sometimes we even waste time by reading articles about productivity. That wouldn't be you right now, would it? I mean, I do wait, right, watch, look at a lot of videos on productivity to help myself be able to be more productive for school. Sure, we're not perfect. I'm not perfect. I still procrastinate. However, trying to get back time. So, lock down your familiar haunts. The best way to prevent yourself from wasting time online is to block your access to the places where you waste it, plain and simple. So, like for example, me taking Facebook off my phone. While blocking specific sites won't prevent you from finding new ones to waste time at, it's still effective. The idea is to make procrastination more effective than it's worth. So, for example, another thing that I like to do. Like, I don't have Reddit either. Without a doubt, my favorite creative tool for blocking distraction sites is an app called Freedom. Ooh. Freedom lets you block every digital distraction you can imagine using customized lists of distraction sites. That's interesting. It's not free, though, so I admit I don't use that. And then there's some other apps you can use to help block, but. Anyway, so if you don't want to use an app, you can also permanently block websites right on Windows. I don't, for me, that's not the way to go. I'd rather hold myself accountable, which is the next point in this. It says hold yourself accountable. So there's an article on how you can learn anything on your own. They talked about four tools for making, you know. So simply get a notebook, keep track. Just hold yourself accountable. Be like, okay, like if you find yourself on Facebook, be like, okay, nope, I can't do this. Or a lot of times where you're allowed to do those things. Have a work-only computer. This is hard for me because my computer I use for everything. Tame your email addiction. So once again, maybe no tracking. Like, be like, okay, I will check my emails, like I check mine first thing in the morning, and then again in the afternoon. Eliminate notifications. Even when you've blocked access to your biggest time sink, sometimes notifications will, pop up. But anyway, so that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.
Never mentions the word addiction in certain company. Yes, she'll tell you she's an orphan after you meet her family. gives a smile when the pain comes. The pain gonna make everything alright. Then she talks to angel. You call her out by her name. Oh yeah, she talks to angel. Then she calls her out by her name. She keeps a lock of hair in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. Yes, the hair is from a little boy, and the cross is someone she has not met. Pulls those shades.